We're privileged to be interviewing Martin Henderson. What do you like about working on a TV series based on a fan favorite book series?
Oh, I think it's horrible. No, I mean, here you have a huge fan base, so there's a level of expectation that as an actor, one could be quite undone by, because it's sort of akin to being on a show, like say a stage production with a full house, and you've got all these people and they're lapping it up and they love the characters and they're loving the story, and then you've got to sort of walk in at the end of the show and maintain some kind of expectation.
Oh, you're going to meet their expectations. You're doing great.
Thank you.
How do you like working with Alexandria?
I love Alexandria.
You guys seem to have a great chemistry.
We do. I think at the heart, there's a degree of just mutual respect is also parallels what the characters have for one another, because that's essentially what the friendship's built on. And I think that's why the love and the romance that is there, that the whole, you know, is the whole drive of the show in a way, comes out of a genuine friendship. And I think luckily Alex and I have that, you know, in our, you know, with each other. She's a wonderful team player and a fabulous actress, and she's pretty good on the eyes too, so.
No kidding, right?
Makes my job pretty easy, actually.
Yeah. If you could play any other character in Virgin River, who would that be?
I think Ricky. There's something so genuine about that character. His character's at an age, there's still an innocence, there's still, you know, and there's a naivete, and there's this sense of the world's opening up to him, and there's just something really endearing, I think, about a human being that is so visibly vulnerable and honest about what it is they're struggling with. And I think, you know, given his past and the struggles that he's had, there's just something very human about that.
I think Ricky's cool too. Thank you for playing Jack in Virgin River.
Thank you for creating him. Thank you.